we have 59 to the 7th power, all raised to the 31st power. So we're going to multiply the exponents. So we have 59 to the power of 7 times 31. And we end up with a final answer of 59 to the power of 217.